believe Jesus walked on water. You also believe that he was raised from the dead. And yet, you believe three nails held him to a cross. No. You see, Jesus was fully God and fully man. So if death couldn't stop him, these nails couldn't hold him. What actually held him there was you. He loved you so much that he withstood the physical pain of the cross. But get this, he knew all of the things that we would do. For as we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. He knew we would sin, lie, cheat, steal, hate other people. All of the things that you would do, that I would do. He took the cross. He felt its excruciating pain, and he held himself to pay a debt that you and I never could. Death defeated, your sins buried. Pastor Tim Keller once said, "We are more flawed and sinful creatures than we ever dared believe. And yet we are more loved and fought for by Jesus than we ever dared hope." He loves you, and he proved it.